Hello students, now we are going to studying about 12th standard computer science chapter 5 topic input and output function. First one, input function. Input function help to enter data at runtime by the user. What is input function? The user to enter the data only runtime only. Okay, this is the input function. The input of function is used to accept data at the runtime. This function, new input function using what function? Input of. This is the function name. Okay. Next one, syntax. Syntax means general format. Variable equal to input brackets prompt string. Variable equal to input brackets within prompt string. Okay. This is the example. This is the command prompt. One of the examples, city equal to input of in the river city. Indre River City, Madurai. Madurai is, you are typing the city name. Okay, Madurai, Indre River City is a input function using, and next press the enter key, display the output Indre River City. Next you type the city name. Okay, next another one, example print. I am from comma city. I am from what? City name is Madurai. You already given Madurai. So, I am from Madurai. Okay. Input function accept all data but not as number. Input function accept all of the data means all data type. String, character, that's all data accept. But not accept only number data type. Okay. But if you want you type in numeric values, how can be you type? Here see, let us see x equal to int. Int is a integer value. Using, if you want to type numeric value, you using int keyword. Okay. Here see, let us see x equal to int. Next input function. Next enter number 1. Okay. Next y equal to int. Input enter the number 2. What the output, what is the output will be displayed here. Output enter number 1. Next you type the number. Next enter number 2. You type another number. Next press the enter key. The following output will be displayed on the screen. The sum equal to 90. Okay. So this is the output function. Next another this is the input function. Next, another function is output function. What is output function? It is used to display the result after execution. It is used to display the result after execution time. Okay. Next, print of function is used to display result on the screen. In output function, using what? No, using the function name what? Print of. This is the function name. Okay. Print of function is used to display result on the screen. Next, syntax. Syntax means general format, print bracket. Okay. Example, x equal to 5, y equal to 6, z is equal to x plus y. X means 5 plus 6. Next, print of x. Print what the value? Z. Print of z. What is the value of z? 11. So, the output is 11. Okay. Next, comma is used as a separator in print of. Function. Okay. To print more than one item. If you want to print more than one item in a print of function using the comma. Okay. Here example, print the sum of x comma and comma y comma is comma z. What is the output? The sum of x, what is the value? 5. So 5. And y, what is the value? 6. Is 11. So this is the output function. Important topic, you study very well.